Colorado is one of 35 semifinalists worldwide vying to build a hyperloop, which would be a 40-mile high-speed link between DIA and Greeley. CDOT says the hyperloop would carry passengers and cargo at speeds of up to 700 miles per hour. Finalists will be announced in May. All right, I want that, but up to the mountains.